Hello and welcome to this session on SOAP UI beginner tutorial. In this session we are going to go very basic step by step and learn what is SOAP UI and how do you download and install SOAP UI. So this is going to be an entire series on SOAP UI where we will learn SOAP UI step by step from scratch. So in case you do not have any existing knowledge on SOAP UI or you do not have any existing knowledge on API testing, do not worry, we will start from the basic and go up step by step. So let's get started and let us see what is SOAP UI. So I am going to my browser and let us search for SOAP UI. So let me go to Google and I will search for SOAP UI. And here we have got this link for soapui.org. Let us go here. And here you can see it says SOAP UI is the most advanced REST and SOAP testing tool in the world. And here we have two options or two versions for SOAP UI. One is the open source and then we have the professional or the paid version. So if we have to compare, you can go to this compare button and you can see this is the open source and professional. Let us go to the features and here you can see the difference between the open source and the free version. So there are some extra features which are available in the SOAP UI Pro version. However, in this series we are going to go with the SOAP UI open source or the free version and we will learn exactly how do we do API testing and how can we make use of all the features on the open source version. We will also create some Groovy scripting towards the end of these sessions where we will learn about data-driven testing and we will create an entire automation framework over SOAP UI. So let's get started and let me first download it. So you can go here and you can download SOAP UI. So you can click on open source and here we have this link for download SOAP UI today. Click here and here we have two options to download the SOAP UI open source and the SOAP UI Pro. So SOAP UI Pro is of course the paid and the commercial version, but we will get the open source. So click on this alternate platforms and here you have the options to download it for Linux, for Windows and for Mac. So as per your platform you can select and you can also select the bit size. So for example on Windows you can select 64 or 32 bit and to see what is your bit size you can actually go to your My Computer or this PC, do a right click, go to properties and here you can see your operating system and here is the bit size. So mine is 64 bit. I am going to go with the Windows 64 bit here and click on download. Now in my case I have already downloaded it earlier, so here I have the SOAP UI 64 bit exe file that I can run to install SOAP UI. So I'll just click on this and it will start the installation wizard. And let us say next, accept the agreement, next, and here is the location where your SOAP UI files will go, C program files, smart peer, and say next, and you can say next, again accept the agreement, next, and next. So create a desktop icon and say next. So this will start the installation process. So here this is completed. I don't want to view the release notes and I can just say finish. So this is going to start SOAP UI on my system. So this is the SOAP UI window and now we have SOAP UI installed. You can see this is how the SOAP UI GUI looks like. And before I go into the GUI and explain you the different features, let me also write down the notes and I will provide all these notes in the description of this video. So you can find everything in the description of this video. So we learned what is SOAP UI. So SOAP UI is an API testing tool and this is used for manual and automation testing of SOAP and REST APIs. So using SOAP UI, you can actually create a complete framework for API testing for both SOAP and REST, and you can create an automation framework as well. And why to use SOAP UI? So using SOAP UI, you can create very quick and efficient API tests. You can create API functional, performance and security test, and you can create an entire API testing automation framework using SOAP UI. We will learn all this in the coming sessions. So let me also paste this URLs here so that it is very easy for you to follow. So this is the URL where you can get the downloads. So I will write down the steps also here. Step one is download SOAP UI from this link, and step two is install SOAP UI. This is something we have already done. So these all notes will be present in the description of this video. And now let us go back to our SOAP UI, and here we have our SOAP UI. So this is a very clean looking GUI of SOAP UI. And now we can start creating our API test cases. In the next session, we will very quickly look at some of these options, some of these features and configuration of SOAP UI, and then we will start creating our API test cases. So I hope this session was very useful for you. I will meet you in the next session of SOAP UI. Thank you for watching.